How to fix GRUB not showing for Windows and Linux dual boot system. So you can't access to Linux system and system boot straight to Windows without showing Linux system in dual boot. Here is how to fix that. From search bar, type cmd, right click on command prompt and run as administrator. Yes, copy this commands to fix this error. Disk bar, click enter. List space disk, click enter and select the hard disk that contain Windows system. For me, disk 1, so I write select disk space 1, click enter. Now is now selected. Write list space partition, click enter, and you will select the partition that contain system. So select partition 1, select space partition space 1, click enter from keyboard and rename this partition with a letter. So write assign space letter equal, for example, Z, click enter from keyboard. So if you open this PC, you will show that partition Z. Now exit disk bar with this command exit, click enter. Now enter this partition Z. So write Z this dots, click enter. DIR, click enter. Here is EFI file. Write CD space EFI, click enter. Write DIR, click enter. Here is boot and Microsoft and Kali file. I will choose Kali file. So write CD space Kali, click enter, and this command DIR, click enter. Here is GRUB x64.efi. That file will fix that error. Right click on your desktop and new text document. Copy this path EFI / Kali, paste here and / and copy the name of this file GRUB x64.efi and paste here. Save this documents and exit cmd with command exit, click enter. Now open cmd again, right click and run as administrator and write this last command to fix the error. B C D E D I T space slash set space boot M G R space bath space and copy this file bath paste here. Click enter. The operation completed successfully. Now exit CMD and restart your system. The error was fixed. I will show you. Follow me. Restarting my PC. Here is error fixed, boot from GRUB boot loader. Here is Windows Boot Manager and Kali Linux system. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.